Hey guys, welcome back. This is going to be part two of the one I just posted up of O-Route 66. This is actually the last stop that we got to. You guys might know this town. It is a ghost town. We got there pretty late at night, and I just got to film a little bit around it in the streets. But the place is Oatman, Arizona. Some of you guys might know it. It's on O-Route 66. It's a pretty cool place. There's a lot of donkeys walking around in the streets. I had to kind of get rid of them before I started filming, but it was pretty cool. Anyways, check it out. Part two of O-Route 66. Hope you guys like it. Hit that like button. And this is the final stop on O-Route 66. Appreciate it. Talk to you guys soon. Peace. All right, you guys, I'm back. What?
I don't think
you
do that.
What? Guess where I'm at, you guys. The most haunted place in Oatman. All right, you guys, they say this is the most haunted place. I don't see nothing. See nothing in there.
No pee. Walk through a ghost town in the middle of the night with the full moon. Hold on.
I wonder if there's any spirits here. Oh. Well, sorry you guys, I forgot all my stuff. It's in the car. Full moon. That's the rooms where those spirits are at. Maybe you could turn that fan for us, huh? See that ceiling fan? There's nothing here. No ghost. Still on old Route 66. There's some donkeys over there. I'll come back, you guys, in a little bit.